Back to our discussion on the practice of the Caesarean section in various examples of world history. And we get to the example of Central Africa that I was referring to earlier. We do need to talk about the perspectives on the practice of medicine in Africa, within specific African nations. We are going to do that at some point, very soon. But I want to touch on this example because a number of students were interested. It was in the late 1870s in the central region of Africa, reports of cesarean sections being performed. And we know from our previous understanding of our readings that cesarean sections is an old medical procedure, and that it goes far back into antiquity on the African continent as well. In this particular example, we have a male performing the cesarean section, where usually the case is we have females performing this procedure. And in this example, and you have it before you, but I want to point out some of the things that caught the student's eye and touch on that, is that the exact procedure of cutting open the abdomen and moving into the uterus, we have to understand that the incision made and the instrument used was very, very sharp. So we have a situation where in one particular report, it only took one pass of the instrument in order to actually get to the child. And that is a rare circumstance for that time. Also, please note in this example that when the child was removed from the womb, the practitioner had to have an assistant. What the assistant was doing was pressing down on the woman's abdomen, pressing down hard enough so that blood could be controlled, and then at the same time the placenta could be removed with some ease. There were reportedly no sutures placed inside of the cavity with respect to the uterus. We don't get to sutures until we get to the outside of the abdomen. And then there were very few sutures that had to be applied. And also what was pointed out, which is of great importance, is that the needles used were iron, highly polished, and that the thread was made from tree bark. So as the wound is being prepared for the healing process, there is a paste that was designed from various botanical herbs. And then what the doctor does is take the woman and places her on her stomach. And of course, you know, her weight is going to move down in that area. But this was said to have been done to assist in the drainage process. And so you have a situation where cesarean section is being performed with a high degree of skill in Central Africa. You have also in the use of this, you have the woman being anesthetized with a fermented drink. And you also have the woman, the patient, maintaining a good temperature, so she did not develop a fever in the process. Her pulse was not elevated in this particular process. And in less than 2 weeks, purportedly her wound was healed and she was able to move around and go about her daily activities.